ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो वी आर डिस्कसिंग द पार्ट ऑफ पोस्ट वर्ल्ड वार, मीन्स वॉट हैपेंड आफ्टर द वर्ल्ड वार. इन अर्लियर क्लास आई एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द प्रॉक्सी वार, कोल्ड वार एंड इट्स नाउ वेस्ट एशियन कॉन्फ्लिक्ट. वॉट डू मीन बाई कॉन्फ्लिक्ट? यू नो दैट मीन्स अ कॉन्फ्लिक्ट मीन्स अ डिस्प्यूट आर इश्यूज. कॉन्फ्लिक्ट मीन्स misunderstanding, disputes or issues. So what was the West Asian conflicts? See, this also makes us to be dispute. Why? Because a very important topic in this lesson, and most of the students get confused to understand because the situation also not yet solved. Even the conflicts were still going in the world between the West Asian countries. Means what were the countries? West Asia, we know that Asia, western part of Asia means just western part of Asia completely. If you see Israel, just go through the Israel is just above. If you see the African map here, Israel diagonal to the, this Africa, Israel is diagonal to the Africa. If you see the world map, you can understand here Israel is a small nation. Means before that it was a Palestina. Before that, Palestina. Presently, you won't see the Palestina in the map because Palestina is now just dots in Israel. So before that, it was a completely Palestina. So issue between the West Asian conflicts means issue between the Arabs and Jews. Arabs and Jews. So Palestina was a main nation. So here the in this Palestina, Arabs, Jews as well as the Christians used to live. Arabs, Jews, Christians. So who were the Jews actually? I said in 12th lesson when Hitler used to be do the genocidal war, mass killing of all the Jews in Germany, because he liked the only native Germans has to be superior in the Germany, and only little part of these Jews who were, these Jews has to be spread out of the other countries, means to the other countries other than the Germany. So he started killing of these Jews in the Germany, not only Germany. So at the same time, many Jews, sub religion of this Christian, Jews were actually before the Christians Jews, and these Jews were persecuted as the Christians, means all the Christians persecute them, they will treat as very badly, because these Jews were the main cause for the crucifixion of the Jesus Christ. You all know about the crucifixion of Jesus Christ, I think. Means how the Jesus Christ was punished by the Jews. Finally, at the end of that, means before the formation of the Christianity, end of that, Jews also realized themselves, okay, they did wrong, giving the punishment to this Jesus Christ. You all know the story of Jesus Christ also, I think. So crucifixion, how the Jesus Christ was crucified with the thorns, thorn on his head and nails with the hand. So these all the punishment you have been seen in movies as well as you studied about his history also. So here for this crucifixion of this Jesus Christ, giving punishment to Jesus Christ, carrying on the cross, this all punishment is caused by the Jews. So this was a belief of the Christian. And that's why the Christians were persecuted the Jews. But Jews feel that Palestine is a promised land for the Jews, but this Palestine is inhabited by the Arabs. Palestine is a nation inhabited, means so from past many years Arabs were living there, but Jews also think that Palestine is a promised land, homeland for them. So in between the Jews and Arabs, West Asian conflicts, issues is between the Jews and Arabs. So Jews says that Palestine is a homeland, birthplace for the Jews. But this Arab says that Palestine is a, we are inhabited from Palestina. So we are belongs to Palestina. So issue is going between the two religions about the nation. So at the same time, before the World War II, this Palestina was under the control of Britishers. Before the World War II, Palestina was under the control of Britishers. So at the same time, Germany attacked and Zionist movement was held. Means all the Jews were killed in Germany. So many Jews spread over from Palestine to other countries in the other countries of European countries in the world. Only European countries in the world. So at the same time, Jerusalem initiated from the Palestine. So Jerusalem, we all know that the birthplace of Jesus Christ. So Jerusalem also be holy city of the Jews, Christians and Arabs, because this is initiated from the Palestine. So here the Jews, Christians, Arabs were there only, settled there. So Jews persecuted as the Christians. Means these Jews are just treated as a badly by the Christians. So Zionist movement was held. The Zionist movement is important, just like genocidal war. Zionist movement means here all the Jews were called out to be unifying together. So who were just spread over earlier times before the Second World War. So here, so all the Jews unifying together to be gathered and to be stay again, come back to Palestine. That was the Zionist movement. Unifying Jews across the world, wherever they settled, all came together, that we call as the Zionist movement. So at the same time, US and USSR started its proxy war, means a sphere of influence. US and USSR is trying to be control this Palestine under there, means that is trying to be pull that to their control. Here ENO, so this issue was held, just handed over to ENO. You know that it's United Nations, solve the issues between the nations. So this issue went to the ENO in 1949. So ENO declared that to be divide the Palestine for the Arabs and Jews. This Palestine is divided between, means for the place for the Arabs and Jews. Finally in 1948, so here before that, in up to 1947, this Palestine was under the control of Britishers only, before Second World War, up to 1947. So in 1948, all the issues were held and the conflict just conflict were started by solving the hands of ENO. That's why the 1948 Britishers thought that to get back its troops, military troops and total controlling also resolve themselves. So here this was created Israel. So next, from the Palestine, Israel was created for only Jews. At the same time, the president of Egypt, Kamal Abdel Nasser, united. So he is just want to be unite the Arabs. Why only Zionist movement for unite all the Jews? So why can't unite all the Arabs together against these Jews? So this Egypt president Kamal Abdel Nasser, Egypt is just below the this Israel in Africa. So he thought that to unite all the Arabs, and he started that the Fedayeens. Fedayeens is just a suicide squads for the explosion of Israel. Suicide squads for explosion of Israel means the suicide squads were sent to be mirage explosion Israel to raid the Arabs.